in championship as well. But winners, Skate America, the Nations Cup, and the Cup of Russia. Great
Russia.
Sporting a hat for the occasion. Angelika Krylova and Oleg Ovsyannikov. Oh, Russia. Well, we were just reaching for the rule book there.
Clever. There is a rule that says inappropriate clothing in a point one or point two taken off. So he puts the hat on. Everybody goes, oh, is he going to push it here? Do we have to make deductions or not? He takes it off. Great showmanship.
Pressure is on, and they're the masters, Natalia Linichuk and Gennady Karponosov, their coaches. Fantastic stuff. Angelika Krylova and Oleg Ovsyannikov throw down the gauntlet. Beautiful expression, as always. Well, there really is a bit of a conflict between two Russian couples now. Anna Krylova and Evgeny Platov, who go a little bit later. They've moved coaches, now working with Tatiana Kavasova. They've moved because they felt that they weren't getting enough.
5, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8,